Hi there, I'm Pastor Brian, and it's time for Questions from Kids. Brandon from Jacksonville, Florida asks,
do I really have to read all of the Bible? It's so long, and sometimes it seems confusing.
You know, Brandon, that's a great question, and I want to camp out on one word of that. Have. Do I have to do this? And in a way, I'd say yes, and in a way, I'd say no. So let me just kind of explain that for a minute. First of all, do you have to do it in order to please God? No, that's not the way the gospel works. The gospel works about what Jesus has done, and we need to find forgiveness and identity and purpose in that. But then in another sense, I say, well, because of God's goodness to us, we should want to spend time getting to know him better. And we do that primarily through reading his word and praying and worshiping. So reading the Bible is really important. So in another sense, I would say, yeah, you kind of do have to, you should want to, and that's the key. There needs to be heart behind it. I think if your heart's not behind it, it's gonna be hard to do and it will feel like a chore, it'll feel like a labor, and you don't want to do it and wanna quit. So the first thing I would say is pray that God moves your heart in such a way that you're reminded of God's goodness and you want to spend time reading the Bible to get to know him. So now let me get to the heart of your question beyond that, the whole Bible. Yes, it's a long book, there's a lot of stuff in it, but I would encourage you to do this. It's all written to us as one big story of God's plan to save people through Jesus, and it all has value. So you wanna read all of it. Don't skip parts. That's a bad habit to develop of picking and choosing what you wanna focus on in the Bible. So I would encourage you, yeah, read it all. Now here's the thing. Do that at a pace that makes sense for you. You know, if you read about 15, 20 minutes a day, you could read the entire Bible in a year. And a lot of people try to do that. They try to read through the Bible every year. That's a great thing to do, but maybe you read slower, or maybe it's hard for you to find that time every day. Don't feel stressed if you can't read it all in a year. Maybe try read it all in 2 years, or whatever time makes sense for you. The key is not how long it takes you to do. The key is that you're spending time in the Word regularly as you're getting to know God better. So find that habit that works for you, pray that God moves your heart, that you enjoy that time, and learn as much as you can. And again, that practice of reading it day by day, you'll find yourself loving God more, understanding more of this, and enjoying your time in the Word each and every day. So here's a question back for you. How can you develop the habit of reading God's Word each day?